Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Current sense resistor or shunt resistor. When we want to measure current in DC circuit, most of the time current sense resistor is used. Although it is used in AC circuits as well, but most of the time current transformer CT is used for AC circuits and current sense resistor is used in DC circuits. These two terminals from here to here are used to flow the main current in the circuit. Sometime we see resistor with color bands like a simple resistor, that is also sense resistor, current sense resistor. Most of the time it is named power resistor. Sometime we see SMD resistor with SMD marking codes R001, R002, R01, R047, R47, 4R7, like that. But this resistor is slightly different than the other resistors. It is a piece of metal that has a specific resistance. Its marking style is different than the others. It is 100 millivolt at 50 ampere. This is its marking style. One is color band, SMD marking, but this resistor, it is 100 millivolt 50 ampere. Some resistors have ohmic value, 1 milliohm. How we will understand this value? We know when the current will flow in this resistor, according to Ohm's law, V is equal to I into R, there will be a voltage drop that will depend on the current value and the resistor value. That voltage are taken out from these two points. Here we are connecting any circuit, that is load or anything in this configuration. How much current will be drawn by this circuit, that will be measured through this resistor. We will take V out, sense voltage here, that will be applied to any circuit. In this case, what is the resistor value? R is equal to V over I. Voltage are 100 millivolt divided by 50 ampere. That means 100 10 raised to power minus 3 divided by 50. 100 milliohms multiplied by 10 raised to power minus 3 to make millivolts divided by 50 ampere. It is 0.002 ohms. Convert into milliohms, multiply with 1000, 2 milliohm. That means the resistor value of this piece is 2 milliohms. What is the power rating? P is equal to V into I. Or we can also determine I square R. Voltage are 100 millivolt, that is this value, 10 raised to power minus 3, multiply by current value, 5 watt. And we can also calculate I square R, resistor value and current value. I square, 50 square multiply by current, 0.002 ampere, the same 5 watt. 50 square by 0.002 it is 5 watt. So this resistor value is 2 milliohms, 5 watt, or we can say 100 millivolt, 50 ampere. We can express in this way, 2 milliohms, 5 watt, or 100 millivolt, 50 ampere. So this resistor value is this or this. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.